recording. All right, we're playing popper number 7, what I call letter B, which starts in this thumb. But we're going to play it an octave down, or you can play it an octave up. I'm going to play it an octave down so you can hear these pitches a little bit better. You can learn it an octave down as well. Here we go. It's an E we're going to start on. You ready? Play along with me. E, F sharp. Stay in position. Practice that again and again and again.